जौनपुर यूपी का रहने वाला हूँ। जनवरी 2016 में मुझे जो है माउथ कैंसर डायग्नोसिस हुआ था, जो स्टेज 4 में था। मैं यहाँ मुंबई आया इलाज के लिए। सबसे पहले मैं यहाँ डॉक्टर सुल्तान प्रसाद ऑपरेशन के लिए बोला था, जिसमें उन्होंने पूरा ये हिस्सा जबड़े के साथ जो है निकालने के लिए बोला था। लेकिन मेरी जो है हिम्मत नहीं पड़ी, और क्योंकि वो गारंटी नहीं ले रहे थे कि उसके बाद जो है मैं 100% ठीक हो जाऊंगा। इसलिए हम लोग और भी जगह जो है सर्च करते रहे। आखिर में हम लोगों को टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया में एक आर्टिकल मिला डॉक्टर रूसी भल्ला साहब का, जिसमें इन्होंने लेज़र थेरेपी के बारे में बात की थी। तो हम लोगों ने उनसे मीटिंग की। मीटिंग करने के बाद कुछ आइडिया लगा हम लोगों को कि ये हम लोगों के लिए बेस्ट होगा, लेकिन फिर भी कंफ्यूजन था क्योंकि उसके पहले कोई पेशेंट ज़्यादा लोग थे नहीं इस थेरेपी के। अब हम लोगों को डिसीजन लेने में थोड़ा सा 2-4 दिन लगा इस वजह से कि ये बिल्कुल नई टेक्नोलॉजी थी, लेकिन आखिर में हम लोगों ने मिलके ये फाइनली ये डिसीजन लिया। और 2.5 साल बाद मैं आपके सामने बैठा हूँ और 100% क्योर तो कह ही सकता हूँ खुद को। इसके अलावा जो है सिर्फ अंडर मॉनिटरिंग हूँ, बाकी बीमारी तो बिल्कुल खत्म हो चुकी है।
I'm his aunt, and I had come across the article in Times of India. That's how we are sitting over here. Frankly speaking, we went to Dr. Pradhan. We visited with him. He diagnosed, and whatever was told to us was very disappointing. It was clear that everything would be cut open, tumor would be removed, but the repercussion was not very clear. Eventually, we came and visited Dr. Rusi Bhalla. What I really appreciate about being when we came and we met him was that everything was put in a very clear perspective. It was very clear that what is the repercussion, what will happen, and what is the follow-up, and how you have to deal with the whole thing. It was Vaseem's decision eventually to go ahead with the surgery, although it was new. But since everything was put in a very clear perspective, it was easier for us to make the decision and go ahead with it. Eventually, a bit of radiotherapy was given, although the radiologist had mentioned to go ahead with a certain number of radiotherapy. But Dr. Rusi Bhalla, well, he said that no, it should be taken only minimal. Then chemotherapy was also given, but the result is amazing. Everything is like his diet. He's not really on any particular medication as such. And he is really comparatively very, very healthy. He's leading a day-to-day life. Nothing is hindering him. Everything is fine. I would frankly speaking recommend everyone to go ahead with laser surgery instead of going and cut opening, and then it hinders in every which way. Especially you cannot eat well, you cannot have a normal day-to-day routine. But in laser surgery, what I have noticed through personal experience, what I've seen him going through, the way he's bounced back, the way he's having a day-to-day life is a normal routine. And I mean, one would not want anybody to go through any kind of cancer or anything. But if per chance, if God forbid anybody gets, I would suggest that go ahead with